Hello, hello everyone. My name is Alec. I'm part of the dev team for ARIA, and I'm here to talk about a feature that we've recently implemented. So the feature is called Proposal Resubmission. So why are we doing it? Essentially, there was a few cases where a proposal would be close to being approved, but would need one or two small changes. In these cases, what we'd do originally is we'd reject the proposal and then send a message to the owner saying, "You're very close, please make another proposal with these changes." That was quite a lot of faff, and there's quite a lot of that flow which we can automate, which is what this feature is doing. So how does it work? Essentially, as a moderator, we usually have two options, which is either reject or approve the proposal. We've added a sort of sub option of rejection, which is resubmission. So, firstly, we need to click on the reject proposal button, which brings up this text box or this modal, which has a resubmission option. Once we click that, this text box will pop up. And in this text box, we'd like to input what needs to be changed for the proposal to be approved. Once we're happy with what we've put in, we click Request resubmission right at the bottom. And what that will do is it will send an email out to the proposal owner. In that email, they'll receive the text we've just put in, letting them know what they need to change. And it will give them a link to a new proposal. Now, what is this new proposal? Essentially, what we're doing in the back end is we're rejecting this proposal and we're cloning it. So everything is identical in the new proposal. Apart from obviously, it's going to have a new PID and they're going to be linked in the back end. But what we're doing is we're sending a link to the new proposal to the user. And this proposal has been put back into draft, so it hasn't been submitted yet, so that they can make the changes that they need to. Okay, cool. So this is the email they get essentially with this is the link to the new proposal. So at this point, they'd go back to the dashboard, they'd complete the proposal again, making all the changes, they'd submit it. And at the moment where they submit it, we actually automatically assign the moderator, and it's going to be the same moderator that was assigned to the first proposal. As they know what's going on, they know it's been resubmitted. They have more knowledge of the situation. However, what we don't do is we don't automatically assign the same reviewers in case the moderator wants other people to have a look at it, for example. But what we have done is we've added a green circle next to the reviewers that were assigned to the previous proposal. So the moderator can differentiate which reviewers were attached and unattached to the old proposal in case they wanted to just assign the same reviewers or not. But at least it gives them that information. So it's this little green circle that will appear when they're assigning reviewers. Now, as a reviewer, you actually can see your old review. So this only works in the case where you are making the review. So you can't review on behalf of someone else and see their review. Would be a breach of information. But if you're reviewing the resubmitted proposal from your end, and you're a reviewer in both cases, there'll be a little button here in the right-hand corner that says View Linked Review. And that will essentially just open up the review you gave to the last proposal in case you want to use some of it as a reference you might just copy it, you might make some changes, but at least it's there as a reference. Because it's essentially for the same proposal with some tweaks. Okay, so how do you know they're linked? When you're viewing the proposal, so often in the drop down on one of the proposal pages, there's a view proposal option, which brings up a modal or a pop-up that looks like this. If the proposal is linked to another, we've got this line here, which is linked proposal. And that's great to essentially jump between one and the other. If you'd like to see what changes have been made, or just essentially, if you just want to have a look at the other proposal, there's a linked proposals line with a link which takes you directly to the other proposal. And I think that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it. It's a handy feature. I hope you guys enjoy it. And obviously, we're very happy to hear any comments or criticisms, anything that needs improvement. But yeah, that's proposal resubmission in a nutshell.